If you want to be great chefs, you have to learn about all kinds of different foods.
From the people who brought you Chef's Table, Salt, Fat, Acid, Heat, and Ugly Delicious, come two new heroes of food.
Hi, I'm Waffles, and this is Mochi.
Well,
hello, Waffles and Mochi. Are you ready for an amazing adventure?
Our dream is to become chefs.
Let's try a lemon.
Whoa! To the magic cart.
So Mochi and I are traveling around the world.
Nice llama!
Learning everything we can about food.
Japan!
Peru!
Italy!
Ciao!
Wow, it's like a rainbow in my mouth. We've got to have courage, Mochi, or we'll never really learn how to cook.
Oh, that's perfect! Oh, the eggs!
That is slimier than a slug in a sauna.
It's like an explosion of colorful flavors.
It's spicy.
Yeah, it is.
What strange things?
We've seen stranger things than that.
Oh, stranger things.
Yeah.
Than the mushroom.
Waffles! Mochi!
Best look ever.
I couldn't have done it without my friends, Mochi and Waffles.
This Mochi and Waffles is your new home.
Waffles and Mochi.
Take my beard off! That's too hot!
Waffles and Mochi.
Hey, Abby fans. Today we have a special guest. It's Chef Jeff from the show.
Perfection!
He's a spectacular chef. And I'm going to ask him some questions to get to know him better. So many questions with Chef Jeff. Thanks for talking to me, Chef Jeff.
It is I, Chef Jeff.
I have so much to ask, I don't even know where to start. I know you have a very special kitchen in the Hatcher Palace Hotel, and you have a special assistant, too.
Curly!
I guess sometimes it's not easy to be a chef in the Hatcher Palace kitchen. What happened?
Curly's making a mess of my kitchen, and I can't finish my dinner from up here.
Good thing you always figure it out. Chef Jeff, what meal do you make that's everyone's favorite?
No party is complete without Chef Jeff's party pizza pie.
Sounds yummy. What's the secret to your pizza recipe?
My sauce!
What's the strangest food you've ever made?
The perfect kitty fish dish sprinkled with kitty kibble for crunch.
Is that for people or for kitties?
Okay for kitties, but too fishy for moi.
Okay, good to know. Next question. What's the most lazacular thing you've ever created in your kitchen?
A pizza dough poncho.
Whoa, that's fantastic. Okay. Last question. I know you have another hobby, music. How did you feel about your special concert?
The greatest, most perfect concert in hotel history. Chef Jeff's Brass Breakfast Spectacular.
I loved it. It's one of my favorite episodes. Thanks for talking to me, Chef Jeff. Hope we can speak again soon.
Ta-ta!
Bye, Chef Jeff. And that was the one and only Chef Jeff. Hope you liked our chat. Thanks for watching, Abby fans. See you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.